Round one. Fight!
The 5,000 Street Fighter V contestants, are they all golden above? No, because I'm there and I'm ultra silver. I'm not gonna lie either. There were a fair number of players at Evolution this year that, you know, were coming in to give it their first stab, including myself. I mean, English me speak good. This is my first Evolution, you know.
Round one. Fight.
Jen's gonna be my fool today, I think. Am I enjoying Evo so far? Fuck yes.
Round two.
No. It's fantastic. They cross under. Instinct was right. Maybe it was my instinct, not my brain. Whoops, I thought I had to do it. That's a long meter. Good Link.
You've got nice moves.
I flew to Evo. I went alone.
Round. Fight.
I flew from the East Coast. No! Why? Yeah, also, by the way, I think they're also definitely holding a major announcement for Street Fighter V Finals. It's going to be on ESPN2. You know there's going to be something announced.
Round one. Fight!
The big announcement's probably going to be either going to be who the year two characters are, or they're just going to release Yurian and Juri. I almost said Yuri and Jurian. Thanks, kiddo. I don't think I'm going to be able to, though, because the sun is officially up, which means Vegas is falling asleep.
Round one. Fight!
No. Fucking mall cop Guile. Fuck you.
Round one. Fight! Round one. Fight.
Thanks, man. She's just a sweet Bonita! She doesn't deserve it! Leave Laura alone!
Round two. Fight!
Look, here's the way I look at the way all the DLC and everything is going. Go back 20 years ago, 1996, and just please do me a favor and take a look at how much video games cost back then. They were expensive! Have you seen how much some of the SNES games were back then? They were $80 games back then. In like 96. Then the PlayStation 2 came out and normalized prices of games at, like, absurdly low levels, at, like, $50. That's a brilliant combo. So nowadays, the fact that we're still paying $60 per game, in reality, is kind of crazy.
Yeah!
Yeah, I mean, there's definitely some issues with the release of Street Fighter V, but I adore the core gameplay of this game so much, I really don't care. Corner scramble.
You win.
Yeah, there's a lot of people who think that Street Fighter 4 was really ugly, and that's not wrong. It wasn't a gorgeous game. It was fine, but
fight.
It was weird. It were weird.
Round 2. Fight.
In there.
You win.
We're not done yet. Going to a
round one,
first to five.
Fight. Round 2. Fight!
Am I talking out my ass about sales numbers? I think, and don't take me as an absolute 100% confirm on this. I think Capcom announced that they had shipped 1.4 million copies of the game a while back. Just wanted to bait you out to do those fireballs.
All right.
Final round. Fight. Sonic Boom.
Good combo. Wow, that's all the health that separated an entire first to five set. Damn,
you lose.
Good set though, Rebus. Alright guys, it's officially 6 a.m. in Las Vegas, Nevada, which means I need to start getting ready for 8 a.m. pools, which I know many of my friends are going to be a part of this morning. Thank you everyone who's been tuning in, thank you everyone for watching and for the questions and such, I really appreciate all of it. I will be playing in the 4 p.m. Pacific time pools. I don't know who I'm playing against yet. There's a chance that actually a few guys I know from, you know, IRC chats and Discord might be in the same as me. But again, thanks everybody for watching. I really appreciate it. Appreciate new followers here and on YouTube over the past few days. You guys have been awesome. And please do check out the YouTube channel over at youtube.com/GLHFTV. Posting videos there all the time for everything from Street Fighter to Overwatch. Everything all the time. Oh yeah, I know I'm going to get bodied. I am perfectly aware I'm going to get bodied today. I get it. I know there's no way I'm going to make it out of my pool. But the reality of the situation is, I, at my first evolution ever, am leaving with a winning record. And that is far, far and away beyond any expectation I had for myself. So I'm having an absolute blast. Thanks again for watching, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. This has been Scan with GLHFTV, and there goes my stupid alarm. I hate the sound of that thing. I gotta shut it off. Thanks for watching. Bye.